Welcome to my channel Happy Crochet Club. Today we will knit. We learn how to knit this headband. Headband is stretchy. You can make how big you need. Here I have 20 inches plus stretchy 22. And here 4 inches wide, but you even can make for baby multiples of 5 plus 4. Example, you can make only 2 lines for baby or 3. And also how size, if you need 16 inches or 18 inches, just make less this sets. Here need repeat 4 rows. And I have here, seems like was 38 rows. Then you make in example 29 for baby. I used double knit yarn number 3 and knit pro needles 4 millimeters and 15 centimeters long. This is 5 needles. Example for socks, but for me is very comfortable. It's exactly perfect size to make headband. And also you will need yarn needle to sew together. And we can start. This pattern, if you know how to knit purl and knit stitch, here we just make an extra loop. You can make, because I also made first time, I am also beginner, and if I can make, you can make. Just need practice and not hard. Also now need to pattern, you easy can remember this 4 rows. You can watch television and make this. Cast on 24 stitches, multiples of 5 plus 4. Here I have long tile method. You do how you like. And when this ready, we can start pattern. Here very first, only for this row, I purl. Also how you do now important, just 2 purl stitch. I have my yarn like this and somebody else do other method like wrapping. Just repeat. If I say purl, then do how you comfortable for you. Example now is knit stitch. I do my way and you can do your way. Just make knit stitch. Next purl stitch. Next knit stitch. Next purl stitch. We repeat 1 to 1. Knit, purl, knit, purl, knit, purl, knit, spēli. We repeat. Very last stitch will be pearl stitch always. Knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, and edge stitch, very last, always, pearl stitch, always. Each row will be pearl stitch. Yeah, it's last two pearl stitches. Then we turn work. And very first stitch, we slip. Keep another needle. And here how we see. If knit, then knit, one pearl. And like I said already, just don't cross. If I'm making like this from my knitting, then it will be like cross stitch. This way I do back loop. But example, if you wrap, will be maybe different if you do like this. This you need. See how comfortable for you. So we repeat exactly the same what we see. One pearl, one knit. One pearl, one knit. One pearl, one knit. We do to end of row. And then, very last stitch, always in each row, will be pearl stitch, very last, always. Because here we making, you see chain. And also you have to see, don't do next row example yarn like this, don't cross, because we're making this chain. Turn your work, very first stitch, we slip, and again repeat, one knit, one pearl, one knit, one pearl, one knit, one pearl. Now I will do quicker. Just repeat one knit, one pearl. Very last stitch will be pearl stitch. Very last stitch, pearl stitch, row done, here last two pearl stitches, then turn your work, and here this, don't cross yarn like this, should be chains here, slip this very first, transfer to other. Do not do knit. And then knit, pearl, knit, pearl. Exactly the same. Knit, pearl. Now I do quicker. You already know what to do. You can stop video as well, make this row, and then come back. Very last stitch, pearl stitch. then turn your work. Now we have 1, 2, 3, 4 rows. Need 3 rows more. Continue the same pattern. 7 rows we have here, very first small one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Very first we slip, keeping the other needle. Very these two stitches, see, in one looks like this and one like this, we make in very first row for button. Here will be 2 pearl stitches I do from this back loop. You do how comfortable for you. And this one front loop. You have to make 2 design pearl stitches, next 3 here. 1 I have back loop, 3 knit 1, 2, 3 knit. If you do in this way, just do how you see to make 3 knit, to don't cross these loops. The loops should be straight. Next, 2 pearl here. Again, I see I need 2, otherwise will be cross. This way I do from back. 2 pearl. Next, 3 knit. Two pearl stitches, 3 knit, 2 pearl, 3 knit, 2 pearl. This for button and edge stitch, very last we always do pearl stitch, and then we have this chain. Turn your work, very first we always slip, transfer to other needle, and now we repeat pattern how we see. 2 knit, 3 pearl, 2 knit, 1, 2, 3 pearl. Two knit, 3 pearl. Two knit, 3 pearl. Two knit, 3 pearl. Two knit. Very last stitch, we always pearl. Turn your work. Here, again, look, don't do like this, because we have this chain Yeah, and I in my Hawaii knit is in a bag. Slip first. Try make tight as well, small. Two stitches first we purl. Here three. We knit. Next three we purl. Two, sorry, two. Next three we knit exactly the same. Next two we purl. Next three we knit. Next two purl. Next three we knit. Next two we purl. And very last purl. Turn your work. Yeah, you already know. Slip one and repeat. How you see, two knit, three purl. I do faster now to save your time. This stitch, what you see, this stitch you making. If purl, then purl. If knit, then knit. Very last always pearl. When this done, very first stitch we slip, next two we pearl, make here tight this first, and here we three stitches. And now we will work here in the first row. Here you can count 1, 2, 3, 4. This we count 1, 2, 3, 4. And next stitch here we make in loop. See? You can make how comfortable for you. I do like this. One, two, three, four, and a fifth making loop. Then next three knit, 1, 2, 3. Then in the same space we making again loop. And then next two we purl. Here next three stitches again here in the middle. In only for this first row we count in 1, 2, 3, 4 and in a fifth making loop. Next three, 1, 2, 3 we knit, and in the same space here we making loop. Make the same size. Next two we knit.
Sorry, we purl.
Here again in the fourth. Here in the middle. 1, 2, 3 in the middle. 1, 2, 3, 4 in the fifth. We making loop. If I can do, you can do as well. If you can't do now, just try until you can, because I also don't make this pattern every day. This is also first time for me. Next, three, knit, and in the same space we making another loop. Actually, for me, it's comfortable if I in this hole do another needle, but you have to find way how it is comfortable for you. Next to the pearl, and next 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 in a fifth. 1, 2, 3, 4 in a fifth. We making loop. Next three pearl stitches.
In your way. Knit
3, 2, 3 in the same space here. We making another loop. Try make the same size. Next two pearl stitches, 1, 2. And very last pearl. Turn your work. Again, look after this edge. Do not cross this yarn. Very first we slip, and now 2 knit 1 2 knit. Then yarn should be in the front, and this very first we just transfer to another needle. Next three
knit pearl stitches,
2, 3. Next is long one. Again, yarn in the front. We just transfer to another needle, slip, and then knit. And repeat. Yarn in the front when we slip on, transfer to another needle. Next three we pearl. Next again yarn in the front and we transfer slip to another needle. Next 2 knit. Next again yarn in the front, we slip. Next 3, 1, 2, 3 we pearl. Then again yarn in the front, this one slip. Next 2 knit. Next again slip yarn in the front. Next 2, 3, 3 pearl. Then yarn in the front, slip one, transfer to another needle, and then 2 knit, and very last, as always, pearl stitch. turn your work. This was like first row where we made this long stitches. This was second row, what we repeat later. Now is third, slip one, two purl. Now here also you have to see, here you see is straight. I have, and this one is like twisted. And this way what you do, if you make knit the same like I, it will be the same look. But if you example do this other way, when you do like this, maybe it looks different. And then just make both this straight. Here is twisted. Then I twist back like this. Now it's both looks straight. And then do together this long. And next do together knit. Next one knit. And here I do from this side. I knit. And now looks both this long loop straight. Do how you can, just you need make not twisted like this. And then we repeat next to purl. Here I twist back like this. Do together knit. Next knit. Do together, knit. Here first I do back loops, and second when I do front loop, this you need see how neat for you exactly. Next do purl, then I do like this again, do together knit. Next knit, next two together knit, next purl, purl. Again I twist like this, knit two together, knit one, knit two together, two purl, and very last we always purl. This is third row. Turn your work, slip very fast. And now how we see two knit, three purl. Two knit, three purl. Two knit, three purl. This what you see, two knit, three purl, two knit, and very last we always purl and pull down. And now we repeat four rows, very first slip. Next two we purl, and here even now need count, you do here where these two you need make you still have these 4 rows down, but here you can see automatically example already, and I can check here is 1, 2, 3, 4 lines. I have 1, 2, 3, 4. Now after 4 lines I'm making loop. Then next knit, next knit, next knit, and in the same hole here, the same space, you do how comfortable for you. For me is comfortable like this. I'm making loop. I made 38 sets, this like V stitches, 38. You can do more if you like, but I like more tight because this is very stretchy. And now we have to make 7 rows the same but here. This part we will make now. But I have 20, when this will be ready, will be 20 inches, and stretchy is well for me enough this. I will start make this one-to-one. Very first stitch, you already know, we slip. The next one we knit, next pearl, one knit. Here also you have to see how you knit, don't cross. Here if I do from front will be twisted, I do from back loop. Pearl, one knit, here is correct, two, one pearl, knit pearl, knit pearl, knit pearl, next one knit, the next one pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, and very last, as you know, always pearl. Turn your work. Very first twist. Edge stitch slip, and now how we see knit, pearl, knit, pearl, knit, pearl, and repeat. I will do faster now. You can stop video. We have to make 7 rows. This is this one, second row, very last, always pearl. And we have to make 2, we made 5 more, to look the same. 7 rows done. Next, you also can do more if you like. Next, we cast off very first slip. Next one we knit, and then this first one put out. Next one we pearl, and this one over. I don't know exactly how it is called, but you can see and repeat. Next one we knit, this one, put over. Next one we purl, and this one put over. We are knit, we knit. And where purl stitch, we purl. If you know some another way how to do this, you can do how you like. And continue to end of row. When done, then leave long a tile, cut off yarn, how long you decide, we wrap around here. Last, we just do like this. And now I will do from right side, then I can see what I'm doing, because we wrap around anyway. And now just here you see this chains, just save together. When this done, then I pull down this all squash together. I will make knot there. This small one I cut off. And now we just wrap around. Done. Actually, maybe best next time save together from wrong side. When this done, then I secure this. Headband is ready, very nice, stretchy, beautiful. Thank you for watching my channel and see you soon.